إن الحمد لله نحمد ونستعين ونستغفره أعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار وإنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين Inshallah, we continue with our tafsir classes, and we starting from verse number 77. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. أولم يرى الإنسان أنا خلقناه من نطفة فإذا هو خصيم مبين وضرب لنا مثلا ونسي خلقه قال من يحيي العظام وهي رميم قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم الذي جعل لكم من الشجر الأخضر نارا فإذا أنتم منه توقدون أوليس الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بقادر على أن يخلق مثلهم بلى وهو الخلاق العليم إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون فسبحان الذي بيده ملكوت كل شيء وإليه ترجعون Verse number 77. أَوَلَمْ يَرَى الْإِنسَانُ أَنَّا خَلَقْنَاهُ مِنْ نُطْفَةٍ فَإِذَا هُوَ خَصِيمٌ مُبِينٌ أَوَلَمْ يرى الإنسان أنا خلقناه من نطفة فإذا هو خصيم مبين. This is a استفهام, that mean a question asking أولم, does not, يرى, a verb which means to see, الإنسان, human being or mankind, أن, that we, pronoun referring to Almighty Allah, خلقناه, from the verb خلقا, خلق to create, خلقناه, have created him, the ha in the end, خلقنا mean we created, خلقناه, we have created him, من, from, نطفة, a mix, male and female discharge. فإذا, so, then, هو, referring to the human being, that he is, خصيم, مبين, appointed and open appointed. رحمك الله. خصيم, a person who have too much argument and fussing, disputing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, does not man see that we have created him from nutfa? And nutfa is a mixed drops of male and female sexual discharge. Yet behold, he stands forth as an open appointed. This is nature of the human being. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminded the human being about their original, their beginning. Okay? That means why man reflect and think that we had created him from something so small and so weak, insignificant thing, okay? This charge, mixture, something which doesn't have too much value, okay? Something going between two private parts. And this is something that a human being always have to think. Who is he? Okay? People huffing, buffing, feel that they're so great, they can do this and do that, say this and that. And even to such a degree, they are not have a limit of what they're talking or what they're disputing about. It reach even to Allah, the one who had created him. But a man, if he, a man here, a man or a woman, if they really reflect about their originality, their beginning, from where they came, okay? So, this is humble you and make you to know who you are and to set a limit to yourself, okay? And that this sperm or this clot or this mixture is so weak, okay? It's something can go in the toilet. It can be a child, it can be nothing, all right? So for him to be standing as appointed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and denying the existence and the oneness of Allah, this is doesn't fit, okay? You have to know who you are, and How did you start and what? How you came to this existence? And to know your limit, okay? Not to be arrogant and not to try to be raising yourself above the people, and even to raise yourself to such a degree that you stand against Allah and to see that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as if he's talking to somebody like you. Okay? So, here you need to reflect and you need to think. Okay? And to stop arguing and debating and disputing, especially with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَإِذَا هُوَ خَصِيمٌ مُبِينٌ. And this is part of the nature of the human being. Always arguing. Always debating. Okay? Always try to build a case, because with more knowledge, a little bit of knowledge, which is nothing compared to Allah's knowledge, he feels that have control over life, that he can do, that he can even come to conclusion that to put Allah Almighty to a test and experiments. You see? But this because they forgot about their originality and how they started. And this person went to such a degree that he made example to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, comparing himself with Allah. Okay? You have certain ability. So he's trying to relate to Allah as if he related to another man, to such a degree that he doubting the ability of Allah to revive him, to create him, especially after he became almost a dust, turned to nothing, what you call like crumbs. Okay? So it's too much that because why? That he did not estimate Allah in the proper estimation. So now he think that Allah, that you're talking about Allah, you're talking about somebody else like you. Okay? Or talking about a machine or some experiments. So he did not see the ability of Allah and the capability of Allah. So he sees that this is too much for Allah to bring this bones after turn to dust, turn it back to be another, the human being, and the same human being again. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the next verse, okay? وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ قَالَ مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ قَالَ مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ. And he put forth a parable. Daraba from the darb, okay, but here means he said, he brought forth, okay. Daraba means to hit or to beat, but also it can comes in a different understanding, okay, of doing certain things, okay. And he brought lana for us means to Allah mathal. Mathal, example, or a parable. And he forgot, nasiya, the verb nasiya, to forget. He forgot what? Khalqah, his creation. How Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made him, and made him in existence. Qala, he said, the human being, man, who يُحْيِي gives life, okay, حَيَاه, he said حَيَاة الدُّنْيَا, الْحَيِّ, okay, the living one, من يحيي, who will give life, العظام, العظام, bones, the plural of عظم, وهي, while, that this عظام, these bones, are رميم, have rotted away and became dust, رميم, okay? It turned to another stage, it's not even bones anymore. No skin, no flesh, no anything in it. And these bones now became even turned to dust, to dirt. So it's too much for the human being, okay, to see, okay? Because he did not estimate Allah in the proper estimation. As if he's talking about a human being like him. Or talking about Mother Nature, or talking about a monkey, or something like this. But this why? Because he did not understand who is Allah. And this one was the main thing that the kuffar or the mushrikeen of Mecca was debating with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So you found most of the surahs and the verses that came in Mecca talking about life after death, resurrection after death, the ability of Allah bringing the people back to life. This is something very important. And this also for us to understand that we're going to be resurrected, that means we're going to be judged. So that means what? We have to be careful about what we're saying, what we're doing, because everything will be brought there to the day of judgment. Okay? قال من يحيي العظام, he said, who's that? Who's the one? And who? How can be? Okay? They say it is too much, too mighty for Allah. But if we're talking about Allah, there is nothing too much for Allah, there is nothing too mighty for Allah. Okay? من يحيي العظام وهي رميم, saying, and he puts forth for us a parable. The man putting forth to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, zombie. And forgot his own creation. What does this mean? وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَ. He forgot. Because he rebuild and recreate much easier than create the original. You see? وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَ. Because he did not reflect. He forgot that Allah created him and was no example for him before. When Allah put the man, was no another man there that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala compare and copy. No, Allah created you from nothing. So now, to resurrect you, much easier than to start you. So why you did not reflect on the beginning of the creation? Not the recreate. Because if he created you and you was nothing before, so it's easy to put you together again. Okay? If you try and understand to fix something and you take too much time until you put it together. Now after you got put it together, now it's easy that you can disassemble and put it back again. So Allah say he forgot that I am the one who had created him and was no one there before as a original copy that I have to match it. Okay? So now it's too much easier, okay, to bring you back. When I say khalqa, he forgot about that Allah had created him. Yeah. Okay? And he puts forth for us a parable. For God says his own creation, he says, who will give life to these bones after they are rotten and have become dust? Say Muhammad, okay? Say to them, قل, okay? This is all what you need. Muhammad, don't get into debates with them. Tell them what? قل. All what you need to tell them, what I'm telling you, what I'm revealing to you. قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم. قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم. سي أم محمد يحييها يحييها the one who revive him, bring her back to life, okay, يحييها give life to them, talk about the bones, okay, الذي the one أنشأها أنشأ the verb أنشأ to start to create to build something for the first time الذي أنشأ that means was not exist and he make it to be in existence say okay the one who give life to it الذي the one أنشأها أول مرة أول means the first and Allah is الأول the first without beginning okay and Allah is what الآخر the last without end okay الأول قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة مرة means time أول مرة the first time وهو that Allah Almighty pronoun referring to Allah بكل كل means every بكل with every خلق creation عليم all knower okay everything بكل خلق not only the human beings the human beings the snakes the elephants them everything he well acquainted and he is familiar with it so is nothing can be missing because he knows how many hands how many hairs was in your beard okay he's the one that instructed you and put you together the first time okay وهو بكل خلق عليم the one is well acquainted and very knowledgeable about you okay say O Muhammad he will give life to them to the bones who created them for the first time and he is all knower of every creation subhanahu wa ta'ala sorry I was late for the class but inshallah seem we're going to have one class more to finish the surah if Allah extend our life for next week we can finish the surah inshallah and the class will be a quarter to 8 inshallah جزاكم الله خيرا سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد ان لا اله الا انت نستغفرك ونتوب اليك